Good afternoon, Daveville Elementary School, and welcome back to another great broadcast of TNN Tiger News Network. All right, here we go. Let's go ahead and get over to the video.
Sometimes I go back to like being that little boy in the hallway that ever heard that teacher tell my mom that I wasn't high school material. Then I have to remind myself like, no. That's not true. I am that. I can do that. I can achieve that. Sometimes I have to remind myself, what am I telling you? Like, life can be hard, life can be rough, but there's something special and there's something powerful about the human mind and about the human spirit and about the human will when you tell yourself, I won't give up, I won't surrender, I won't quit, I'm gonna show up every single day and do the best that I can. And here's the beautiful thing about you, is while you're going through your process and while you're trying to navigate these waters and while you're still, you know, trying to tweak some stuff within yourself, you still got the power to save somebody else's life. You got the power to speak up for others. You got the power to be the voice of reason for someone who might be on the verge of doing something they shouldn't do. You have the power to brighten somebody's day. Your words are powerful. Your energy is powerful. And so I don't want you all to think that you have to have it all together and everything for you has to be perfect in order for you to be a leader. No. You can make an impact. You can make a difference. You can save somebody's life right now by you just being unapologetically you and you walking in that calling and you speak life and you affirm and you let others know I see you and I'm with you and I got your back and you're not by yourself and I will hold your hand as you go throughout this journey. And even though I'm struggling, I don't mind fighting on behalf of you, and we're gonna figure this thing out together. Key word, together. We're gonna figure this thing out together. There's something beautiful about us having that mindset of us being together. You know what I'm saying? Not black, white, Asian, Hispanic, not Republican, Democrat, independent, not gay or straight, not like male or female, like us coming together saying, man, we are human, we are here. And I believe that there is more that makes us together. There is more than we have in common than we have that's not in common. And I believe that our differences is what makes us so doggone amazing. Our differences. Think about that, right? Like, there are so many amazing things and there are so many different amazing personalities and there is nobody else on this planet exactly like you. So I believe that we make a decision to say, you know what? We will come together as a people. We will come together as a nation. We will come together as a state. We will come together as a city. We will come together as a district. We will come together as a school. We will come together as a grade. We will come together as a class, and we will value each other. We will speak life to one another, and we will help each other go to that next level. You know what? I'm not just a student. You know what I'm saying? That just happened to me in this grade. I'm not just here at the school. I'm here for a reason. You know what I'm saying? And you got to tell yourself, man, I feel like I've been pushed down in the dirt. I feel like people have been stomping on me. I feel like stuff has been raining on me. But you didn't realize this, my young friends. You was just a seed. So you got to tell yourself, no. I haven't been pushed down in the dirt and I haven't been stomped on. I've been planted and I've been placed in this pot for a reason. And we are at this arena here to be able to have a conversation to say, what does it look like to go to that next level? And so I need you all to do the same thing. When you leave here, if you feel like you're in a weird place, if you feel stuck, if you feel like, you know what, I just feel like I need some help, you get the help you need. That's how you show how strong and how bold and how powerful you are. What's the next app that you're gonna create? You know what I'm saying? Sometimes I wonder, like, you know what I'm saying? Are you going to come up with a cure for Alzheimer's, dementia? Are you going to come up, you know what I'm saying, with something that can purify water for people across the globe? Are you going to create the next app that can connect us? Are you going to be the next teacher or superintendent? Are you going to be the next leader in our community? Like, I be wondering sometimes, like, what are the great things that you're going to accomplish? And there are times when I look at what's happening in the world and I'm a bit discouraged. I got a 7-year-old daughter and a 1-year-old baby boy. Sometimes I look at the crazy stuff that's happening in this world and I'm like, man, what kind of world am I raising my kids in? But then I'm encouraged because I get to come to events like this and I get to look in your faces and connect with you. And I have no doubt that there's great things inside you and that you're going to experience some amazing things inside your life if you make a decision to say, I'm going to speak up, I'm going to stand up, I'm going to save a life. If you tell yourself, I will be a leader. If you tell yourself, I'm going to show up every single day at my school and I'm going to go above and beyond, because there are some kids in some different countries, in some different places that wish they had the opportunity to be at my school, to have floors and lights, you know what I'm saying, and screens and technology. I've been some places, my young friends, where I've walked to some schools in some different countries doing some volunteer work, and I'm seeing the facilities they in. I've met some kids that would love to come here and be able to go to a school that has a gym, or be able to go to a school that has AC, or to be able to go to school that has desks, or to be able to go to school where they get their own books, and then some of y'all tablets and all these extra things. We are so privileged. What do we do with this opportunity that we have? I want to challenge you to make the most of it, to speak life, to love, to encourage, to wrap your arms around those who are struggling, and you let them know, you know what, you're not in this by yourself. What we're not going to do is we're not going to quit. What we're not going to do is we're not going to surrender. What we're not going to do is we're going to just, you know what I'm saying, just stay in this place. We knew that eventually things would change. Like, eventually it's going to turn around for my good, and we'll be stronger from it, and we'll be better equipped, and this will make us better people. Now, you can't always control what happens to you, my friends, but you can control how you respond to it.
Great video. I don't have to say anything else about the video. It speaks for itself. Hopefully everyone got something from it. You should have. If you didn't, you should have. Everyone in this building, teachers, students, it doesn't matter. You should have gotten something from that video. Like I said, it's probably one of the best videos that I've seen, best speeches I've seen, especially that, you know, relates to teachers, students, and anybody else. Well, that brings us to the end of another great broadcast of TNN Tiger News Network. And as we always say, Tigers travel to the top.